Hello and welcome. If you go to App Store and search for Freeform, it doesn't show up. To have the Freeform app downloaded and installed on your Mac, you have to upgrade to macOS 13.1. To do so, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and click System Settings. Click General on the left and then click Software Update on the right. Wait for macOS 13.1 update to show up. And then click Update Now. Click Agree to continue and then use your Touch ID or Mac password to confirm. The update will be downloaded, prepared, and installed, and when your Mac is rebooted, you will find the Freeform app in the launchpad. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.